In this gallery in New Delhi, the excitement is palpable as budding artists show off their latest work.
This here is our canvas. We were given four topics to paint. Some have drawn a tree, an animal, or a building. There's everything on here.
The students have been taught over the past year by local artist Megha Mardan.
All the children and I have come here to show our work. This is my painting. I did it myself.
The exhibition's part of a fellowship by ArtReach, an organization bringing art to vulnerable children. Megha's helped them explore various techniques and discover their creativity.
The main thing is that it lets them express. You know, there are times you don't know what you're wanting to express as well. So through art and through all these different mediums, they're able to just let out something they also don't even know that they have it in them. You know, or probably they're just suffering with something they don't know how to tackle.
All the children live in a shelter which aims to provide not just a roof over their heads, but a home for those who've escaped abuse, lived on the streets, been trafficked or forced to work. Rihanna was just 10 years old when she was rescued while working as a maid. She doesn't know where her parents are and says art relaxes her.
If I sit in one place comfortably, then I can paint and I can make so many new things from my imagination.
For many here, art provides an escape from experiences no child should have to go through.
Sometimes when I get bored, then I enjoy painting. When I get angry, drawing helps me to calm down.
The young artists are now not only more skilled, they're more confident. And in a society where they're often judged because of where they come from, their artwork shows us their view of the world and how they see themselves. Alexi O'Brien, Al Jazeera.